Oh, man. Whole heck of a lot to do right now. I didn't want to see what Marcus and them said, if they said anything. P-brain, that's funny. Not even near me anymore. I think I fucking... Is he near me? Oh, that is him. Never mind. The names are mixed up there. What up, Scuba?
What up, bosses? How y'all doing?
Good. Streaming a game right now.
Oh my god, Mega Scion is 18-20.
To have on my god, I may just fucking pummel this guy right here. Doesn't have very much, but it fucking... He's got a lot in his base. For some reason, he's got a lot in his base. Well, a decent amount in his base. Not too much, but a decent amount. And it doesn't look like he's really active, so... Let's see... Trap attack... I don't need trap attack. Trap attack... Ranged... No... Infantry defense boost point. Yeah, that's more what I need. And what does he do? No, that's trap. Cavalry. Okay, but they don't get taken down as much. So that seems about right of what we need to do for this. Alright, well, let's attack him and see what happens. So we're attacking this guy right here. And I'll go up and bring it up on how it attacks. And I'm sure everybody has seen this kind of game before. So have I, trust me. But you know what? It's different. Due to the fact that all the other ones don't have this, where you can actually go see the battle. And you don't have to pay to win. You get VIP points every single day, and it just goes higher. Yeah, see, he didn't have any troops. He had no troops. I didn't lose any, he didn't lose any, but I won. But whatever he had in his base, I probably got, which is good. For me, at least. Not for him, but who cares about him? Pretty much, really. So, I at least got... 22.8k gold, which is good because gold is always handy. Always. If you guys do play this and you guys do want to play, we are, hang on, let me see if I can, oop, wrong one. We are on world number 6. If you can join us there, the clan's name is New Order. feel free to join us. We always looking for more people, and we're very helpful. So please come join us if you want. As you can see, my little base I got going on here. These are freaking taking forever. Gladiators, 17 hours until they're done. I can't wait. Cannot wait until they're done. New troops to start getting. Something about these guys, though, look at this. My upkeep hour, my resource. Fucking fat asses. I have a bunch of fucking fat ass troops. That's what I have. Let's go see if we can fucking get some more stuff from people. This guy doesn't look active. Let's see here. Guild, he's not in a guild. He's only got that much money. Let's go ahead and scout him. He has 10k. That's not very much. Up to you guys. Do you want me to attack him? If you do, let me know and I'll attack him. Ooh. He's got 23,000 might. Let's scout him too. Looks like he's online a lot too. He's only got 10k also? What is up with these people? He probably got more. Freaking that storage shit probably has like... He probably has around 400,000. Because that's what you can store up just in general. So... let's see here. Let's go ahead... this guy's not in the guild either. Clan, troops kill, 288. Let's go scout him also. Be three different people I go attack here now. Be some shit. Oh, he has 5,000. Oh my god. He's just so fucking pathetic. I'm losing gold just trying to find him. It's retarded. $17.5, that's a little bit better. Traps, 0. Defenders, 0. Allied troops, 0. Shelter, 0. He has absolutely nothing, so to me it looks like he's not even on. So... let's see, he has a mouse. Let's go ahead and attack him. Auto symbol. Get rid of him. I don't want him. I want her. Siege defense, siege HP, max HP for infantry defense. Yeah, looks about right. Let's go ahead and attack. And you can help each other out too. Usually for most of these games, when you go to help somebody out, it wants to take your speed ups. Oops, went a little too far there. 1 second. They usually want to take your speed ups and stuff like that. And speed ups, what I mean is these right here. And I know a lot of these games, this is what you have to do to help somebody else out. Why? And that sucks. This one, you don't. Because it's great. And when you help somebody, you get guild coins, which gets you these. And gets you other resources. And also, to help you out, if you're in a pretty successful place and you don't have to worry about it, VIP points. 40,000 easy. That's our new daily cap now. Easy to get.
So easy 100 VIP points, easy to get. Right now I'm trying to save up 270 to relocate back over to where my clan is, because we got attacked a while back. Forced us to move out away from each other.
I'm going ADC. So I'm like, whatever, that's fucked up.
So did they even... Now he had no army. No army whatsoever. So...
So the only person I can...
But I got a 12.3k, which is good for me. Bad for him.
So I'm doing alright against masses. Top. But...
I just gotta be careful about people want to attack me, because if they do, then I gotta convince them not to attack me, because I'm really not doing anything wrong except for attacking the AFK people.
Or no, Ash. Lucian.
So that's pretty much it for that.
7 times. Well, not all. I don't think all 7 times.
Let's see.
But 5 times to Akali for sure. From mid.
There's gotta be some more people on here.
My castle starts beating Akali.
Oop, I don't know. What was that?
My entire team fucking feeds the fuck.
10,000.
Akali.
I'm in a bad area. I just need to get to a better area.
And
this guy right here, we're actually allies with these people, and he attacked me. He lost the first time, then I attacked him, and he lost again. It's kind of funny. But you know, what can you do? Ooh, there we go. Let's scout him real quick. That's a lot better looking. See here.
Thank you.
31.9, and he's not in a clan, so he can't even ask for help. And he's got nothing. He has nothing. Attack him. Attack him, why don't we? Screw it. Off with their heads, pretty much, right? Off with their heads.
Well, I just bought the new Mecha skin. I'm gonna try to give it a whirl.
Alright.
The new what?
You guys stay here, watch him travel for a second. I will return. I'm gonna get some water real quick, let my dogs out, and come right back, because they keep whining. It's kind of annoying. So, hang tight, and I shall return.
I played on my...
I'll even shut up on mic so you guys don't even have to hear that horrible music from the game right now.
I need to get the fuck out of this damn silver bullshit. Gold is no different. Gold too.
Even though Tokyo.
You'd be surprised. Look at Brick Jones. After he lost 3 games in gold, he's like never playing again. He's only playing normals. Trying to get that gold icon.
The season's not even close to over, is it?
Oh my.
The season's not gonna be over till fucking December or March of next year.
Right.
Waste.
He has to play, otherwise he's just gonna fucking. Buddy. He'll automatically lose ranks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back. And before they attacked, new world record. Check it out.
I cannot fight this shit, bro. Like, these people. It doesn't matter if I fucking...
Also, another thing I'll show you guys after this, too, which really helps. If you guys are going to start off the game...
Fucking
and sorry about the other people, I'm on TeamSpeak. And also, you guys are more than welcome to come in TeamSpeak also. I will put that information out there if you guys want.
Welcome.
I don't think he had any troops. I think that's what we read, is he didn't have any troops. That appears so. He has no troops. See, I can't wait to get a prison.
so I can start capturing guys. That'd be nice. Fuck, that would be nice.
Like, check it out. I've got a
look, 22.4k. That's way good.
64% chance with that.
Way good.
Luck,
all right, another thing. If you're gonna start off too, go to your talent points. Okay, don't. What is this? Don't do that one yet. Just put a little bit in those to begin with. Not all five. Just enough to get to the next tree. And what you want to do is do the construction speed. Okay. Your research. Because of the 40% construction speed, that always helps. The training speed. Okay. 30%. Now, I've also got this off another person's video, which this is why I'm introducing in here too, because I didn't know that and I'm learning new things from this. Okay. Don't put it in gold production. Just put it in little by little at a time. As you can see, I need to reset my tree a little bit. But go down the tree just enough on this side, on the right side, just enough to start going down. Gathering would probably be a good one to have too. And try to get all the way down to construction 2. Construction 2 and research 2, because that's where you're going to get the most. And that's going to be 65% of everything that you need, which is really good. So, and then after that, there's really, I mean, you have gathering 2. That'll be another thing to get as you go. And the rest are just, you just got to fill the rest of them up if you can. And I don't know what the level cap is, so I'm sure you could actually probably do all these.
Go into fucking rank.
And you can also craft gear for your guy. Oh, hang on. Craft gear for your guy. Like, see, mine has construction speed on it, troop boost, wall defense, cavalry, entry attack, army defense for the helm. I'm trying to level everything up right now on the game. I'm trying to go with all the stuff that has research, but when I attack, I probably really should go to these. That way everybody can have, you know, better chances at stuff. I already have level 45 items made, which I'm very happy for that. Can't wait to put that on because of the construction speed for that and the gold production rate. That's going to be really nice. And these, I got to wait till I'm workshop 25 and 17, that's going to be a little while. But yeah, this is the game so far. Pretty easy. Pretty easy until you have to start getting up to where I am and the rest of the guild, man. It's ridiculous.
He was skipping ranks, bro. He was going from like fucking bronze 5 to bronze 3 to fucking silver 5. Like, he was skipping ranks because his MMR was so high.
Alright, now I'm waiting for that to get done. It's only 25 more minutes. Let's see if we can... Let's speed it up here a little bit. Who's that? Do free. Mind you, I am VIP 7. Did not spend any money getting there. At all. Whatsoever. Okay. Notice how I only need very little more to get VIP 8. I'll probably get it maybe the next... Oh, tomorrow says 280 points, as you see at the top. I don't think that's going to get me there yet, but as you log in every day, your points get higher, which is always good. So just keep doing that, and then once you're with your clan, and you're settled in where you're at, then just start buying the VIP points. We already had some people join and ask what they should spend the guild coins on, and we all said VIP points, because that's what you want, that's what you need. If you want to save up for a couple relocators just in case, that's always a good idea also. Because I did 4 random locators. I was close to where my clan is now. And I was stupid enough to do another random relocator. And now I'm like 500 miles away from them. Go figure. So now it's going to take me a week just to get enough guild coins to get that one to go back over to where they are. Let's see here, I'm at 9. As you can see, I pretty much got everything up to 9 on this side. These are really good. If you're wondering why I have 4 of these, because the manor produces gold and increases barracks training speed. Awesomeness.
And it tells you right here also, I have 9, the training speed is at 4.5.
Like,
so 4.5 times like 8.
I'm
not sure what that is right now because, well, I'm not in school.
Really,
I don't care. It's just
even if
it's a lot.
Well, like,
that's all that matters. Doesn't matter.
Like,
as long as you get your troops up there quick enough. Call me stupid. I don't really care. Anyways,
right, obviously, I know
as you can see, 2 hours.
But
it's crazy. It's ridiculous. But look, you can go help because you can't speed up anything. You cannot speed up anything until you press help. Then you can speed it up you want, but then you have the rest of your clan members who obviously help you, which is very good. Love it. It's great. They don't have to give me anything, which I love. That's great. And in all, I think it just does 1 minute for each person who does that to you.
Only last hitting. I'm not autoing them down.
And then also,
like,
you see the stamina up here in the corner.
You push the lane when you auto the creeps.
No,
you
I
can
know.
Actually
I'm
go in here and do this, which is awesome too.
Hitting, right? So like,
that they never had in any other ones.
I'm not pushing the
that
lane.
You can
extending.
Right.
You can pretty much click on any of them.
I don't.
And literally fight. Which is great. Right now, I'm not gonna fight these because I don't really need to.
But
it goes into a 3D thing, and you can watch them fight just like most games. But this, like a lot of these kind of games, they don't ever have them. So it's like great. I don't know why I'm so addicted to this, but I have been playing it nonstop.
Beating hypercarries.
Nonstop.
I just don't. Because I don't know. I guess what I'm saying is like I said,
so yeah. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
You play Jungle Lee Sin, support Jane.
Like I said, if you want to join, come join. You always use the extra help. Always use the extra people.
Carry somebody else. You know what I mean? So like, as a support, he's able to help carry his ADC to be better. And as a jungler, he's able to.
Let's see who else we can start attacking and get more shit from.
So maybe that's what I gotta do. Fucking support.
As long as I haven't got any mail from any of the people around me.
Yeah, whatever. I mean, whatever.
I feel like I'm okay for right now.
Potato, guess what? Dude, Potato Young got the silver 3.
True Sky. If you want to know this, if you want to join, True Sky is the person you talk to.
So
Oh, there's Marcus. God, these people have like nothing. Nothing at all. It's quite sad. God damn it, did it again. I hate when it does that. There we go.
User entered your channel.
What up?
Welcome for the people who just joined right now. This is Lords Mobile for your cell phone, Android, or iPhone.
So I have my
my background on my desktop.
The new skin?
Yeah.
What is the deal with this skin? I gotta look at it. The Mecha Zero?
Yeah,
I got it.
I guess it's possible. I don't know if he actually transformed or not. But they were showing like splash and everything in the video, and he transformed into a machine.
Jesus. Definitely not going to him. Got him. He's a little bit better.
You played on.
Dang, was
oh, I'm gonna play on Ash.
Dang, was
16.7. He actually does have traps. 2k traps. I could actually lose troops from this one. Possibly. But is it really worth it? Is the 16k really worth it? I mean, I think I'll probably get, like, if anything, maybe 13 of it. Maybe, if that. Those guys are all in clans.
Kiss you all over and again.
Let's see. Oh, that's a little bit better. Spikes, 800 spikes, that's not very much. And Archer Tower is 1k. Let's go after him.
Scuba!
Yeah.
And I...
My friends are such jackasses. I'm sure you guys can hear them. What the hell, I had freaking... So lame, I did not even use that many. It's nuts, man. I wanna move. I wanna relocate. Damn it. I wanna relocate. Let's see how many people I lost. Probably lost hardly any. Yeah. Didn't lose any. Two? What do you think? The only ones I don't use right now is the Bombing Goblin, the Death Archer, and the Scarlet Bolt. But I use the other ones when I'm attacking other things. So... Oh shit. Be right back.
Do you want to hear the team that we are about to go up against?
Yeah, tell me.
Okay. Let me start off by saying not one of the people on my team.
Alrighty, I'm back. Sorry about that.
For mastery on their champions that they are playing. So, they have no mastery in the chance that they're playing at all. Now, with that said, we are going up against
Alrighty.
Riot Kale, Battlecast Kog'Maw, Project Leona, Darius, and Tryndamere. Kale, Kog'Maw, Leona, Darius, Tryndamere. That... Fuck that.
Does attacking people put you up in a higher rank also, or no? $19,000, that's better than nothing.
Oh, and my Lee Sin... That's on my team.
I forgot to fucking see what he has.
I've been practicing.
So towers, spike boulders.
What the fuck that's supposed to mean.
Total soldiers. Shelter? He's got 3K in the shelter.
He lives, bruh.
Go figure.
I mean, this is what I mean, though. Like... I pick to counter Kog'Maw, Leona picks to counter me, my team picks whatever champion they decide they want to play that game.
Now, do you do 25% with a boost, or is that with no boost? That's the real, question.
It still shows, go figure. Weird. Where is that person? It's Scout Inferno. Still makes a big difference, Jim. I think personally, because for some reason when I attack the Griffins, my damage doesn't even show up. But I mean, I can always check it. But I think the highest I've done with a boost was like 24%. And if I can at least get most of them to blue too, which that means I have to level at least, I think, one or two more to get them all to blue too, then, you know, that'd be kind of great, because I have everything, what is it, I have everything made already, so all I have to do is just put it on them. I already went and crafted them and everything else to put on the guys.
The good news for my team is I know how to play Blitz, and 10 minutes into this game, I've already got my Caitlyn to 5-0.
All he had was ballistas. Got really choppy there at the end. 20.5k, that's not bad. Total losses, he lost 677 people. I lost 0 might, he lost 1300. Survived 0. That's good.
Damn, Sion Alt is so dope.
I'll successfully invade 10 times. Look at that. Ooh, that would be nice. 8 hours? Or something, 4,000 experience. God, that is so hard to do to complete the hell event. That's so hard to do sometimes. I just scroll quest. If you click on news, the hell event. Complete the hell event for third one. Building. Man, they only give you like an hour.
Week or so.
They only give you a fucking hour. And how the fuck are you supposed to do it? I would love to get all this. I would love to get these, don't get me wrong. I can maybe get the first one. Maybe the second one, but 20, but 15 fucking thousand? Come on, really? Like, give me the solo event, dude. I can do the solo event probably almost every day if I fucking worked and had enough of these, enough of the cooldown reductions. I could probably do them all day, all the time. Oh, look at, oh, it's a withdraw squad. Never mind. Oh, man. It's a waiting game now.
Yeah, right now I'm spectating your game and it's just freedom to it. It's not loading the game.
Huh. Yeah, exactly. 3 to 5 fucking days worth of it, and then you can complete it. It's retarded. I'm telling you, retarded. And even then, doing this, you know, you get a blue one, and you get you get 7 purples, and I guarantee you, if you're lucky, you get one good thing out of it. The rest will be fucking common, greens, whites, that's it. It's retarded. Stupid. Sometimes, but like I said, they only give you... Check this one. The solo event itself is 2.5 hours long. Most of the things I'm researching are like 3 to 4 hours long. Unless I save up the cooldowns. Lame.
So that was a lot of fun.
My metal spikes are almost done. That's awesome. Metal spikes. Oh man. Where are you guys located at? Somewhere around here. I know you guys are. Later, Jib. If you like the stream, man, don't forget to follow. I do play other games besides this and stream. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm gonna get off now then. Also, I will still be playing this. Feel free to come and add me whenever you like. My guy's name is Oxers. O-X-E-R-Z-S. Feel free to add me as a friend. We'll talk to you guys later. Till next time.